What's up, guys? Here are the Penny 5 Cloaks. These did not release in the Philippines. And if you're familiar with my videos, you know that I am into glow-in-the-dark sneakers. Don't know why, but just love how they look in the dark. Here they are, the Penny 5 Cloaks. The design around the midsole are just amazing. And it has the same lining design throughout the toe box. Penny 5. As you can see in the back, it says Part 2, Heaven Sent, with your Penny logo in the heel. A real cool feature they have here is in the right insole, it says, "Ballin' is what I was born to do," with Penny Hardaway's signature. This the real world, homie, school finished. They just stole your dreams, you don't know who did it. I treat the cash the way the government tree says. I won't be satisfied till all my niggas get it. Get it? I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. I'm on the edge, so why you playing? I'm saying I will never
hip-hop just a euphemism for a new religion, the soul music of the slaves that the youth is missing. But this is more than just my road to redemption. Malcolm West had the whole nation standing at attention. As long as I'm in polo smiling, they think they got me, but they'll try to crack me if they ever see a black me. I thought I chose a field where they couldn't sap me. If a nigga ain't shooting the jumps, I run and attract me. But this pimp is at the top of Mount Olympus, ready for the world's games, this is my Olympics. We make them say oh, cause the game's so pimpish. Choke a South Park writer with a fish stick. I insisted to get up off of this dick. And these drugs, niggas can't resist it. Remind me when they try to have Ali enlisted. If I ever wasn't the greatest nigga, I must have missed it.
Ain't no question if I want it, I need it. I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. I'm on the edge, so why you playing? I'm saying I will never ever let you live this down, down, down.
I need more drinks and less lights, and that American Apparel girl in just tights. She told the director she's trying to get into school. He said take them glasses off and get in the pool. It's been a while since I watched the tube, cause like a Crip said, I got way too many blues for any more bad news. I was looking at my resume, feeling real fresh today. They rewrite history, I don't believe in yesterday. And what's a black beetle anyway? A fucking roach? I guess is why they got me sitting there fucking coach. My guy said I need